Welcome to our video on how to fix T-Mobile 5G UC not working. This can be a frustrating problem, but fortunately, there are several solutions that can help you resolve it. Method 1. Check your network coverage. The issue of T-Mobile 5G UC not working may be caused by a weak or unstable network coverage. Make sure that you are in an area with good network coverage. Method 2. Check your device compatibility. If your device is not compatible with T-Mobile's 5G network, it can cause the issue of T-Mobile 5G UC not working. Check with T-Mobile to make sure that your device is compatible. Method 3. Check your SIM card. If your SIM card is not properly inserted or is damaged, it can cause the issue of T-Mobile 5G UC not working. Make sure that your SIM card is properly inserted and not damaged. Method 4. Check your data plan. If your data plan does not include 5G UC, it can cause the issue of T-Mobile 5G UC not working. Make sure that your data plan includes this feature. Method 5. Check your network settings. If your network settings are not set up properly, it can cause the issue of T-Mobile 5G UC not working. Go to Settings on your device, then tap on Mobile Networks and select Network Mode. Make sure that your network settings are correct. Method 6. Update your device. If your device is not up to date, you may need to update it. Go to Settings on your device, then tap on General and select Software Update. Follow the prompts to update your device. Method 7. Contact T-Mobile support. If you've tried all of the above methods and you're still having problems, you may need to contact T-Mobile support. They can help you investigate the issue and take steps to resolve it. And there you have it. Those are 7 methods you can try to fix the issue of T-Mobile 5G UC not working. Hopefully, one of these solutions works for you. If you have any other tips or tricks, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.